It's considered one of the most awe-inspiring events by NASA, and on Monday, August 21st, for the first time in nearly 40 years, parts of North America will experience a total eclipse of the sun. Though South Florida will only see a partial eclipse, there are still a few things you need to know to safely enjoy this rare astronomical event. Your South Florida's Melissa Harmon caught up with astronomer and co-host of Star Gazers on PBS, James Albury, for an update.
Stargazers James Albury, thanks for joining us on Your South Florida.
Hi, you're very welcome. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, I know the Stargazers Facebook page has been going crazy about the eclipse, and you're also the director at the Kika Silvaplaw Planetarium in Gainesville, and it's got to be all that anyone is talking about with you. Tell us about all this excitement around the eclipse.
Yes, we are very excited about this eclipse. This is the first total solar eclipse to pass over such a large area in a very long time. It's actually going to go from Salem, Oregon, all the way to Charleston, South Carolina. So this is going to be the most documented, well, most well-documented and the best. More people are going to see this eclipse than any eclipse in history. So it's going to be amazing.
Wow. Well, you're also going to be hosting a Facebook Live on the eclipse. Where can we find you on that?
Yes, I'm going to be in Lexington, South Carolina on Eclipse Day, and we'll be doing a Facebook Live where I'll be able to capture some of the emotion, how the environment changes during an eclipse. It's going to be an exciting time.
Wow. Well, Stargazers has a really great primer on the eclipse. It's airing here locally on South Florida PBS. It's also on the web at stargazersonline.org. Tell us a little bit about the eclipse's path and what South Floridians can expect to experience.
Yeah, so those of us who are outside the main shadow, we're in the penumbra, and so we will see what's known as a partial solar eclipse. And in South Florida, you will probably get about between 75 and 77% of the sun covered by the moon, which is quite substantial. Here in Gainesville, we're going to get almost 90% of the sun covered by the moon. And of course, anywhere under totality, they will get 100%. But we'll be able to use either eclipse shades or pinhole cameras to observe it. The eclipse.
Okay, let's talk more about those shades. What do we need to know about safety during this event?
Yes, during the partial stages of a solar eclipse, it's dangerous to look at the sun. So there have been several companies that make eclipse shades. Rainbow Symphony is one of them, and that's the one that we have, that we use. And the pinhole camera also is a good technique where you have two pieces of cardboard, and you poke a hole in one piece of cardboard, and you project an image of the sun on the other piece of cardboard. You basically allow the sunlight to pass through the hole that you put in the first piece of cardboard. And it's a very safe way of experiencing the eclipse if you don't happen to have eclipse shades, because they've gone very quickly. Our community is completely out of them now.
Wow. Well, we're all very excited about the eclipse, and I hope you have a great time. Stargazers James Albury, thank you so much for joining us today.
Oh, you're very welcome. And keep looking up.
And if you plan on witnessing Monday's partial solar eclipse, we've found some events for you across South Florida. Various public libraries in Miami-Dade and Broward counties will be providing viewing glasses on a first-come, first-served basis. At the historic Deering Estate in Miami, there is an admission fee that goes to the estate. The Southern Cross Astronomical Society will be providing professional telescopes. In Broward County, the Broward College Bueller Observatory will have representatives from NASA on hand to provide info about the eclipse. And there's also the Markham Park Fox Observatory in Sunrise, which will provide the use of telescope and protective eyewear. And in Palm Beach County, you can visit Florida Atlantic University's observatory. Telescopes and eyewear provided. There will also be a sidewalk expedition with eclipse-centered activities. For more on these and other events, visit our Facebook page at Your South FL.